Jamie Walter and his father landed on award-winning whiskey.
One thing I would tell people about what we're doing here at Whiskey Acres is corn varietals matter to flavor and the final spirit. We'll use heritage varietals like Bloody Butcher. We've used blue popcorn, Oaxacan green corn, Glass Gem, an Italian Flint corn. We have our own hybrid of a heritage, two heritage varieties. And then just when we're talking about Yellow Dent, we use a lot of that in both our bourbon production and also our rye production.